technology is having a profound effect on society. But a digital society also presents us with challenges. The same benefits enjoyed by us all are being exploited by serious organized criminals, online fraudsters, and terrorists. It is right, therefore, that those who are charged with protecting us should have the ability to retain and acquire communications data to use as evidence in court and to enforce investigations. But it is the role of government and parliament to ensure our most intrusive investigation.